first time I came up here from Texas, people are like, oh, you're from Texas? You guys hate Jews. I grew up in a small town. I didn't even know Jews. I knew one Jewish kid in my school, and all the girls liked him, which I think formulated some way different stereotypes than a lot of people had about Jews. Because people, like, I got up here, and like, somebody's like, oh, Jews, right? And I'm like, yeah, they get all the ladies.